For the benefit of anybody that doesn't know, I'm Stephen's brother. And the big question is, which one of us is older? Well, I think it's pretty obvious, don't you? However, for the fact, it's I'm the oldest. Although Stephen is suffering, he's had a hard life. Anyway, we're very proud of brother doing what he's doing, going up and down the country on a bike. Well, I don't know, he's got to have his head looked at. Well, he's had that, hasn't he, in the hospital recently, so we know he's got a brain, but it probably wasn't working when he decided to do this. It's rather interesting that we're doing it in memory of Lynda, and because, well, obviously it's a long time. Today is her birthday. Would she be in 60?
Yes.
I think it's 60 today. Mm-hmm. And so I suppose that's quite a poignant note for us, really. We don't really remember an awful lot of Lynda. Well, I don't. I do remember her being in her, what was I going to say, her coronation underwear. When the Queen was crowned, her and Glynis got coronation underwear. And I remember them running around in that. And after that, she got ill, so that's the sadder part. However, it's nice that we're remembering her on this. We're standing in Snettisham, which is a little village in Norfolk on the western coast, of an eastern county. Basically, it just tucks into the land, and we see the sunset on one side and the sunrise on the other, which is rather nice. And it's a rather sleepy place. But we're hoping tonight we'll have a packed hall, and we've raised a fair bit of money so far, which I'll disclose later in the programme as we go on.